camera on the M68. Rumour has it it only flashes above 87.2 miles an hour. Our tractor has been officially clocked at 87.2 miles an hour, making it the world's fastest tractor. I reckon it will go even faster. Steady on, Stig. Those are 54-inch mud tyres, remember? They get a bit squishy through the corners. Nobody needs to get the harvest in that quickly. Right, here comes the speed camera. Hope they put some film in it. Wow! Have you ever seen anything like it? That's a new tractor speed record and some impressively fast farming. If you want to spread slurry in a hurry, you know what you need. Now, though, it's time to hail a ride in something completely different.